Okay, guys, so this is a game called Zombie Girl Dang It. That is a. It's a simulation game called a dark simulation game. Basically, you're a guy who has a girlfriend who was bit by a zombie, and you try to keep her alive. Sorry, guys, if I sound tired, I am actually tired. It's late. It's like 1 o'clock right now when I'm recording this, I think. I think it's 1 o'clock. Maybe my time's wrong. Tragedy struck on so suddenly in a neighboring town where my beloved girlfriend lives. A tragic accident happened. I had to show my parents to run to my girl. What I saw there was burnt out ashes, which used to be a town. What on earth has happened here? I was powerlessly left, standing in amazement. Something slowly emerged from the rubble and became a vague black shadow. Monster? I was left immobile by fear, but the monster stared back at me. What its eyes telling me something? Is that you, baby? If only she was alive. I didn't care how she looked. I would never leave you again. I decided to hide her in a deserted house and take care of her.
Okay. You don't even look human. Well, isn't this a game?
You ain't got no arms or that. This is just weird. It is dark. It's so messed up. Oh my gosh. I guess I'm not messing up then. Well, I have to say, I have no problem with this whatsoever. Actually, I got many problems with this. This is messed up. Please, continue screaming. I'm just gonna keep swinging an axe. And there. I wanna get to 12 at least. This is really just a weird game. I'm gonna admit that to you guys. Nope. Yeah, this is taking way too long. I'm probably not going to be able to upload this now. Oh, that's not much better. Well, I think that's all I'm gonna play. Yeah. This is all I'm gonna play today. So, yeah.